anywhere near the evac point.
We can't stop it. Fuck! Can't take this thing. Fire! Fire! Ah!
Down to our last. Copy.
Yeah.
mentioned that before we brought it on board.
Nomad, the Admiral wants to see you down in CDC. That video feed you sent back's causing a bit of a stir. I'm gonna get down there.
Yeah. You go on. I'll see you later.
Come on, the Admiral's waiting.
Glad you made it, Psycho. What do you think?
Believe me, if I told you that.
I spoke to Prophet. I think he's really losing it. Whatever happened inside that sphere shook him up. It's all about going back to the island.
She reckons she can mimic their communications so we can fry their circuits. Sounds like a long shot if you ask me.
In there, mate. I'm gonna go find Prophet before he does something stupid. I'll catch you later.
Strict, if you can hear me, you've got to get everyone off this island. There's thousands of these things and they're waking up.
It's an infestation. No man. You did a fine job out there, son. Thanks to your video feed, the Joint Chiefs have recommended a nuclear assault. As soon as I get final confirmation from the White House, we'll reduce these bastards to dust.
Admiral, we shouldn't rush into any decisions here. We need time to explore other alternatives.
You want to second-guess the President? The Joint Chiefs? I'm not sure you understand the gravity of the situation, Doctor. Just over a week ago, military intel sats detected abnormal heat signatures from that island. First, we suspected the Koreans were testing nukes. CIA and NSA got word. It gets better. 4 days ago, NASA picked up a high-frequency signal emanating from the center of the mountains. The beacon is directed at a star somewhere in Galaxy M33. It's almost 4 million light-years away.
It could be a distress signal. A call for help.
You said the samples you found were millions of years old.
That's true. But this technology is so advanced, it can't be terrestrial. What if they were stranded here, and now they're calling?
Whatever they are, wherever they're from, we need to act quickly. I have planes armed with nuclear missiles on standby.
With respect, sir, there's no guarantee a missile will even reach their defensive perimeter.
You want guarantees? Buy a toaster. I'm not gonna sit around and hypothesize while the safety of our planet is at stake.
This is ridiculous. Those things have drained every power source they've come into contact with. The whole mountain is one giant power sink. Look at the schematic. This energy source runs through the entire structure of the mountain. Look at the shape of it. Compare it to the creature we brought on board. My guess is, this thing's biological. A living entity that feeds on power. We can't predict what will happen if we use nuclear weapons against it.
You care to predict what will happen if we don't?
I think there's another way. I just need more time.
There is no more time, Doctor.
Sir, we just lost contact with the USS Lexington.
I want all non-critical personnel out of here, right now!
I'll be in the armory. Come find me when you're through with this boss.
That means you too, Lieutenant.
You need a hearing aid in that?
Lieutenant Newman, please report to flight deck. Lieutenant
Newman. Shit, he's in his cube. We're not equipped to deal with this man.
even integrated the power source with your nanosuit. Remarkable.
Guess I'm a natural.
To put it mildly. Okay, your suit should be fully operational with a few minor enhancements. I've diverted extra power to your hydro thrusters as requested. You're good to go, Major.
Dr. Gillespie, I need to run some tests on Nomad's nanosuit. I was told you'd be able to help.
Certainly.
Take a seat, Lieutenant. We're anxious to retrieve the environmental data from your suit's recording unit.
Hey, boss. Where you going?
I'm gonna finish this.
I reckon nuking the entire island is about as final as it gets.
What Admiral Morrison does is not my concern. This nuke won't even scratch the surface.
Prophet, wait!
So, what can I do for you, Doctor?
I've identified a signal pattern used by these creatures when they recharge. I think it makes them susceptible to an energy overload. Is there any way to transmit one of their signals via the nanosuit?
Shouldn't be a problem. Let me see what I can do.
What if I need to alter the frequency remotely?
Fairly straightforward. You can send signals from any computer with a wireless connection. That should leave you room to experiment.
What exactly are you guys doing to me?
If my theory is correct, you'll be a walking weapon to fight these things.
And if your theory's wrong?
We'd better pray Morrison knows what he's doing.
Dr. Rosenthal, report to the bridge. Dr. Rosenthal to the bridge immediately.
You shouldn't keep the Admiral waiting, Doctor. I can finish up here.
Okay. Nomad, meet me up at the bridge as soon as you're ready.
Pretty girl. Not many of those in my field. If I were 10 years younger, I'd... Ah, there she is. Put her on the rack over there.
Yep.
Prototype vacuum designed to be used in conjunction with the nanosuit. We're still experimenting. It hasn't even been field tested. It fires a projectile tactical nuke. Works like a grenade launcher, but with a lot more bang for your buck. Whatever will they think of next?
Can I try it out?
No. Well, I think we're done here, Lieutenant. I'll leave it to Dr. Rosenthal to fine-tune your transmitter.
Thanks, Doc.
No problem. You better get up to the bridge. The Admiral isn't known for his patience. Nomad!
Go easy on that thing.
If you see Helena, can you tell her...
Men, this is Admiral Morrison. A few moments ago, I received authorization from the President to launch a limited nuclear strike against the hostiles on the island. Obviously, the decision to use nuclear force is a very serious one. We are still unsure of the exact nature of our opposition. But based on intel gathered by our special ops team, we believe our planet is facing an imminent and very real threat. Whatever happens in the next few minutes, I know that each one of you will perform your duty with honor.
Put that VTOL down immediately. Major Park!
What is he doing?
Sir, should I scramble and intercept?
Let him go. Crazy bastard just signed his own death warrant. About time, Lieutenant. We're almost ready to launch. That Major of yours just went AWOL. Raided the armory, took a VTOL, and headed back to the island.
Prophet's going back there? You have to delay the launch.
He made his choice, Lieutenant.
Admiral, I'm begging you to reconsider. It's too much of a risk. What if this is exactly what they want? What if we're playing into their hands?
I don't have time for what is, Doctor. The Pentagon has authorized the use of nuclear force. I have my orders.
Constitution Command, this is Protocol 1. We've got locked. Approaching critical range.
We're ready, sir.
What if you're wrong, Admiral? You live with the consequences?
Proceed with the launch.
Aye, aye, sir.
Protocol 1, this is Constitution Command. That's green light. Deliver the payload. Over.
I hope you're right about this.
You, me, and the rest of the planet.
Thank you.
on your side. Try to blast it open and see if you can fire a nuke in there. Hey, what's she saying? Nomad, blow open the hatch on the underside. Hurry, Nomad.
Fuck. Hang on.
Nomad is gonna sink us. Take that fucking thing down.
There's a naval fleet en route from Japan. They'll be here within the hour.
I'm setting course to intercept.
No. We know how to beat them now. We need to keep fighting.
I'm picking up a transmission.
What is it?
You ain't gonna believe this, mate. It's Prophet.
He's alive?